It's such a tourist friendly city.
So they still run the 34s? Is anyone getting off? These are nicknamed the poker car. Their function was to shuttle from the London train at Blackpool to
There's another one. This is a full view of it.
Thank you. I guess they
they got new LRV vehicles in 2012, so it's now the core service. So they run a heritage service. So yes, they're very popular. There's only one reason to having to get the Tuareg being done. A car went on fire.